is weird.
I pour the milk first.
It is freaking weird!
Why are you so offended?
Because, like, serial killers pour the milk first.
Oh, so I'ma kill somebody for no reason because I poured the milk first.
I don't know, maybe. Like,
why does this even matter to you?
Why do you even do it that way?
So the cereal doesn't get soggy as fast.
What?
It makes sense.
No, it doesn't.
Listen, if you pour the cereal in first and then pour the milk in after, then all the cereal gets saturated by the milk.
All of the
cereal gets saturated and submerged in the milk anyway.
No, not if you pour the milk in first.
Yes, it does!
Wait, let me finish, bro. Come on.
Hey. Go ahead.
What?
Because of surface tension, the bottom layer of the cereal will act as a flotation device.
What are you even saying?
Shut up! Let me finish, man!
But that's stupid!
You're stupid!
This whole argument is stupid!
You're the one who started this whole argument!
Because you poured the freaking milk in the bowl first!
Just listen to me!
Now, as I was saying, if you pour the cereal on top of the milk...
Wait, but how are you supposed to know how much milk to pour if you don't pour the cereal into the bowl first?
If you eat all the cereal and there's still more milk left, either A, drink it, or B,
I don't know,
pour some more cereal.
But what if you're not as hungry or as thirsty as you thought you were,
and now you're just sitting here with a bowl full of extra milk?
Do you need a bottle, your papa?
Or are you going to stop being a little baby and just finish it?
Cereal milk is tainted milk.
Well, that's your fault for pouring too much milk.
Plus, there's always room for more cereal. Milk and cereal's like the ice cream of breakfast.
Cereal for breakfast is popular.
But on the other hand, if you pour the cereal first and then pour the milk on after,
stop.
All the cereal will get soggy.
Exactly.
Huh?
It gets soggy.
Exactly.
That's the best part.
You're kidding.
No, I am not.
Have you ever had soggy fruity pebbles before?
Yes.
And they're delicious.
You're a demon.
Soggy fruity pebbles are heavenly.
That's disgusting.
You're disgusting.
Your whole face is disgusting.
You idiot. We have the same face.
Hey, guys.
What?
I just heard you arguing, and I just gotta say, have y'all tried it without the milk? I prefer to eat my cereal dry.
Do you also prefer to brush your teeth without wetting a toothbrush?
I bet you poop after you take a shower.
You're probably smelling like straight crotch.
Right in that old, broke Matthew McConaughey looking bull.
You don't get your old,
wow,
Owen Wilson looking face out of here, boy.
But guys.
Who are you? We don't even know you anymore.
But guys.
Who invited you?
Why are you still here?
But guys.
How did you even get in our house?
Exit stage left.
You pompous heathen.
I take my spoon and I yeet.